In between pictures, you can do some video panning. Look like you were doing a little video back there.